deflections at different currents. .15 amps, not too noticeable. 2.5 amps, a bit more noticeable. 0.3, 5 amps.
0.4.
.5 amps, 0.6 amps, 0.7 amps.
1 amp going through the coil.
If we have a look at that coil, we see that it's attached over here, through those cables, through the ammeter, into our 6 volt bulb. We're currently running just short of 10 volts. If I was to switch these terminals around, then we would expect our deflection to go in the opposite direction, which is exactly what we see. 0.5. Zero, it's flat, and then we pull it down until we get a max at 1.15 amps. It's quite neat, so we're running at 3 kV to the cathode and anode, done by this little bit of kit here. 6.3 volts heating up the tube.